Welcome to Vidya Vaibhav Public School. The first topic we are learning is picture using alphabet. This is for the month of December. So here first we are going to write a letters A, and then B, and J, and U. So you can write any letters, but in your drawing book you are going to do only for these four. If any other creative, you can do it in your rough book. So here I started doing a monster, right? So draw the eyes and very sharp teeth. Here I am drawing a single eye. For the bee, I am drawing a two different eyes and a sharp teeth. And here I'm making like little fun. I'm giving a teeth, and then here also I'm doing little cute one, but little sharp teeth and horns. Two horns I'm giving. So here art is ready. You can color it in your favorite color, however you like and in your wish. So I started using dark blue. Don't leave a more white space. Color it very lightly and cleanly. Always use proper direction and a angle. Now I'll use a purple color for the eyes. And I'll give a outline very dark. And then for the mouth, I'll give a brown color very lightly. Now we'll start coloring with a B. Here I use a light green. See, always one color you should use completely for the letter, and other colors you should use for eyes and mouth. So for lips here I'm using a orange color. I'm making like a monsters or like so funny characters, right? So even you also make it like that. So here for the complete J, I'm using a orange color. Then eyes, lips, nose or something, if there, you can do it a different combination, not with a same combination. Okay. Color it very lightly. Here for the eyes, lips, and for the teeth, I'm using a black color. So for the U, I'm using a purple color. And for the lips, teeth, I'm making little dark. And for the eyes, black, I'm giving a outline and coloring the in. And for the horns, I given a red color. एंड फॉर कंप्लीट अल्फाबेट्स आई एम गिविंग अ आउटलाइन. See, for B, eyes is, and for the lips, okay. The second topic we are going to learn, best out of paste. This is for the month of December. So we want a ice cream stick like this. It was used, any old activity, anything is there, you can use it. On top of this, we are going to draw like a, in the sketch pen, you should draw like a pencil. See, this is a backside eraser. And this is a pencil nib. See? So come, I'm giving a outline. It's look like a pencil only, right? Okay. So this is backside eraser. So this bookmark, how and where we can use it? While you're reading a book, notes, textbook, you can use it in that place. Okay, it's a one kind of a bookmark. So in your drawing book, after doing this activity, apply a glue and you should stick it in your drawing book like this. You can stick it in any direction. Okay, yes. So now we'll go for the third topic. Nature. This is for the month of December. So now draw a mountain and another one small mountain and a grass. Grass, how you will draw, you can draw in that way. Draw a sun. And then clouds. And flowers. And now we'll start coloring the nature. I'm using a green color here, dark green for the mountain, a complete top of the mountain I am coloring a green color. So do it clean and neatly. And then the next mountain, I'll do a rock mountain. Okay, so I use a brown color and then for the grass I use a light green. Complete grass I'll color. Only for the leaves and stem we'll color first. For flower we'll do later. Now I'll color a cloud completely a blue, little darkly I made it. And then for the sky, I used blue color but very lightly. Then for the sun, I used a orange color. And we'll color for the flower. Just make a outline was dark and inside you should color lightly. The same thing I'm repeating for other flowers also. Yeah, I use the same color for all the flowers. If you want you can make it different color. So I'm feeling that grass mountain and a rock mountain was very light, so I'm giving another one more coat here. So while we coloring, the important thing we should keep it in our mind is a direction and an angle, in which direction and angle we are doing the coloring. And then for the mountain rock, okay. So the first topic we learned pictures using alphabet. Second topic, best out of waste, we learned bookmark. Third topic, it's a nature. Thank you.